Hey everyone, Brian here from Native Instruments. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to find your instruments and effects from KOMPLETE NOW in FL Studio. I'll show you how to load the instruments and select different presets. I have a blank FL Studio project open and I want to load my first instrument. Let's load one of the Play Series instruments we installed, Cloud Supply. I'll click on the plugins icon in my browser on the left. Since I just installed KOMPLETE NOW, I will need FL Studio to scan my plugins folder. I'll go to Options at the top and select Manage Plugins. I'll click Find More Plugins and wait until FL Studio finishes the scan. I can now close out of this window. I'll click on Plugin Database, Installed, Generators, and VST. Don't worry if you don't see everything you installed from KOMPLETE NOW or a specific plugin called KOMPLETE NOW in this list. Some of the instruments you installed, like Cloud Supply or Retro Machines, are KONTAKT instruments. KONTAKT is a sampler and is used to run many NI instruments. If you haven't yet, make sure you install the KONTAKT player from Native Access, as you won't be able to load some of the instruments without it. I'll find KONTAKT in the browser and drag it onto track 1. As you can see in KONTAKT's browser on the left, these are all of the KONTAKT libraries I installed with KOMPLETE NOW. Let's load the Play Series instrument Cloud Supply. I'll click on Instruments below Cloud Supply, and then double-click cloudsupply.nki, which loads the instrument. We can now hear this preset when I play the keys on my MIDI keyboard. If you want to change the preset, click the small triangle at the top, select the sound category, and select a different preset. Let's load up Massive X. I'll go back to FL Studio's plugin browser and drag Massive X onto track 2. Now that Massive X is loaded, we can hear some sound. If you want to change the preset, click the preset name at the top and you can select a wide range of sound categories and select another preset. Let's get some drums in here. I'll find Battery in the browser and drag it onto track 3. The browser on the left is where all of your battery kits are located. Double-click on any of the kit names to load a drum kit into Battery. The last thing I want to add to my instruments are some effects, and we can load either the delay effect replica or one of my personal favorite reverbs, ROM. Let's go back to the Cloud Supply track. Back in the browser, I'll select Effects, VST, and drag ROM onto track 1. Even the default ROM settings sound great. From here, you can tweak the knobs to customize how the effect sounds, or you can choose from a wide range of ROM presets. Click the preset name at the top, Factory Presets, select a reverb category like Creative, and select one of the presets. Hopefully this gives you a better understanding of how to find your instruments and effects from KOMPLETE NOW in FL Studio. For a more detailed overview of each individual instrument and effect, make sure you check out our KOMPLETE NOW product walkthrough tutorials. Thanks for watching.